Welcome, Red Knight.
Hello and good evening. Good to see you. Happy late night near 1 a.m. here this Sunday evening, October 30th. Pretty amazing Halloween party last night. Good fun with friends, Hellfire Club. Good times in general. I was on the fence streaming today or not, tonight or not. We'll get to some medieval magnificent Monday. Fun tomorrow evening for sure, or this evening. But I decided, you know, I'll play the few hours of Diablo 4 today. Hardcore Barbarian, we'll show you progress with that. Was able to try the hardcore. It's a little bit frustrating that it's always online, and had some issues mainly with just the ping and hardcore not really being as reverent as Diablo 3. You don't see the red flames, you don't see the little hardcore picture. But anyway, it was good fun. I'm considering buying it before Halloween. But we do have a lot more we can do for Diablo 2 and Diablo 3, even original Diablo. We pick that on Good Old Games or somewhere else. So, might hold off on Diablo 4 till Christmas. It'll probably be on sale again, but we'll take a look here shortly. We hope to have a good night, deep into the night. I'll show you exactly what's the plan here as we get started here. So, as you can see right here, first of all, the demo itself. Trial ends in 9 hours, so we are good till 10 a.m. PST, perhaps we should play that whole time. It depends, you know, how the stream goes. We'll see. We'll test the waters these first 2 or 3 hours into the night. Man, 3 hours, it'll be 4 a.m. But anyway, good fun last night, good fun now. Got to a few good hours. It's on sale until Halloween, so would be my last day to buy it today. Otherwise, I'll probably hold off till Christmas or so. It's not too much longer. I would hope it'd be on the same sale in Christmas, you know, 25% off. But we'll be alright. In any case, we'll show you the progress we made today, and we'll look forward to Halloween here, starting very soon on Tuesday. To our 3 days of Halloween, 2 days of Halloween this evening, and then Halloween itself on Tuesday. So, terrific Tuesday. Get to some of Edgar Allan Poe stories this time, I think. Come back to the Royal Hall for Halloween, probably November 1st. We'll change it up. And other things looking good. So, you know, on the fence, streaming or not, I played a good bit today. And it was nice to have, you know, actual ping, actually able to play properly for the most part. It's pretty straightforward, you know, I'm used to Diablo anyway. But chat with some other friends in it, chat with some playing, and decided, you know, might as well fire up the stream. Give us some good times here in the Dragon's Juice. Not too loud, because it's late, of course. Want to respect family's sleep time, the usual sleep time, even though I'm more of a late night fan. Didn't get home last night till about 3 a.m. So, anyway, we will go ahead and begin. And yeah, take a look at progress that was made today. And we'll check it out. Yeah, the free trial, 9 hours. Let's launch up and walk you through. Everything happened today. Got a lot of screenshots, could show those later. Didn't really get many captures or such, so it's best to show someone on live stream. Anyway, look forward to chat with you soon. It's technically off day, but we'll get to Magnificent Monday this evening. Let's try to enjoy at least a couple hours for tonight. Onward. Here we go. That will be fine, just fine. Still getting used to it being display capture only. It's not an easy adjustment for modern games. I guess Wolfenstein, we had it too, so it's not like, actually Dishonored, yeah. Definitely The Outsider, I think, was also display capture only. So, it happens sometimes. But we'll take a look. Good, you know, bringing things to life here. 3 days of Halloween, I didn't want to break the cycle in any case, so if we end early tonight for latency frustration. I mean, I'm not going to play the hardcore characters, the thing, so I can't actually lose a character, so that's good. But I decided, you know what, might as well play one of each class and see those skill trees, see the different environments. I played a little of the Season Journey, so the vampire, some of you actually did interact with other vampire things. I saw the Butcher after I had my first treasure goblin, kind of legendary mace. The Butcher I'm not able to actually defeat, but went to the PvP area today. I had a few new things I hadn't seen before, left off in a swamp. But here's Topaz, was playing throughout the day today. Alright, one more check. That game capture indeed does not work, no matter how much we wanted to. Just refuses to. And don the mantle of history. Yeah, the audio was bugging out a lot today for some reason. Is it just me or does this look like Vision? This is kind of like Vision's color scheme. It's kind of funny. I mean, just that, like, you know, the red face and the young. That looks a lot like Vision to me. Anyway, I didn't really notice that till now, but it stirs, yeah, Beauty, yes. And Sin, all these others. $25 stuff. I don't think we'll be picking up Sirens and some. What does that mean? Tantalizing leather. Ravishing. Yeah, that's for the real stuff. Oh well. We'll be alright. Anyway,
interesting choice.
Topaz today got level 18, so even harder today than I did with the character two other times. So, fun barbarian. Got that, yeah, legendary mace on him as a quick one. Since he is hardcore, we'll go ahead and make some other slots throughout the night. Might as well get Dusty at 20 in the actual campaign. Probably not do another campaign tonight. Just play a Dust level 20 and then probably go to a new one. We'll do the other ones non-campaign for now. Probably do another campaign at some point, but for now. Dusk and Topaz, good ones to start. He is off-campaign as well. I think that's what that symbol just is. Profile or something is title. But yeah, it was interesting. A lot of fun abilities, things with Barbarian, getting other weapon expertises. the skill trees. It was definitely fun to check it out, so enjoy it for the most part. I think we are all set here. Making sure we are steady and stable, stream tested necessary. Seems fine to me though, so look forward to chat with you soon here in Dragon's Roost. Sacrifice a little frame drop, you know, for the stream. But since last time in the demo anyway, I could play it plenty, you know, when I get the game eventually. I think this will be fine. So back to hardcore later. First barbarian, fun to start off. For now. Quite the contrast, yeah, back to Dusk, yeah, transmogify her element. I finally figured out the transmogifying him. Yeah, he has a lot more gear than that. It's just transmogify stuff, so I'll look forward to doing that here right away. Let's get back to that and we'll make a new one probably around when we get to level 20. Almost level 20 with him, I was just two levels away, so pretty quick. It takes a day to really finish the. Not even a day, you know, just a few hours for max out character in the demo version, so be pretty good. We shall certainly see. Alrighty. Yeah, it was pretty good fun today. Did a few events, a few exploration, cleared out a few dungeons. It's legendary for its treasure goblin, was nice. And here we are, the actual campaign, a bit different. So the transmogify, I think, was the smith. Oh, it was the wardrobe, actually. Yeah, transmogify you to go to the wardrobe. Oh, I didn't realize I had that. Time to put that on somewhere, yeah. Got your dagger. Rings. Put all the rings on. Else here before I start salvaging. Yeah, the seasonal, yeah, blood abilities. I hadn't got that yet because I was doing that post campaign. I guess you have to finish the campaign before you go through the season stuff, so that's why it's nice to skip the campaign. Some characters, but they can't do the campaign at all. So it's just, you know, a different style, different approach. Okay, go ahead. Salvage things. Look. Sell the rest. Chat with Fabian.
This damn cold chews me to my bones.
The knights are willing to teach us a few tricks, which have come in handy.
Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
Sell to the armor. Oh yeah, let's see how that ping is looking just here in town. Turning it on earlier is pretty good. I got a lot of good screenshots, so I want to show those later. Did not actually capture any. Had some good frogs. Got videos of ambient things, but pretty good for the most part. Alright, I'm forgetting the performance stats. There we go. Let's see how stable at the moment. See how long that keeps up, right? The PvP area, I didn't see any of the players, just in hardcore, but it's interesting. So let me scroll on these. Something going on here. What happened to my display? There we go. Let's see. It's up. It's time for freezing, would be nice.
Come with me.
Alright, we'll be fine.
Follow me.
Be fine eventually. Okay, let's go and sell that then. Oh yeah, I can open the cage, no reason to. Yeah, you can't sell that. Anyway, so. Yeah, I think we'll do things pretty thoroughly. When you spend a K, you don't have to put it in the stash. You know, used to some money in the stash. Diablo 3, you didn't put in the stash, but I used to Diablo 2 for that. Oh. Yeah, the wardrobe I had found earlier. It's nice to transmog maybe those other post-campaign things. Can't do that in campaign for some reason. Those that are used to it. I guess not. We either have the helmet on her. I miss out on the good look. Or we have less armor. So yeah, that would be necessary. Not hardcore yet. I really wouldn't show you the things very well on hardcore, that it was actually hardcore. I liked a lot more titles today, so the funny one I was doing earlier for the Barbarian was, I think Meticulous Combatant. And then I switched to funny one, Rare Commoner. I thought that was Rare Commoner, kind of a funny contradiction there. Alright, let's see. Frame drop behaves itself. I said in the title, Diablo 4 demo all night. I mean, at least I don't have to actually do that, so. See how the latency goes here a little bit, maybe make that second character.
Hey!
Character unless Grim keeps us that good company. That makes it exciting enough to stay alive. Oh god, Chris Grimm, you must be psychic. You just popped in.
Hail to the Reaper!
The minute Carissa raided us. Hello, Chipper. Just beginning here tonight. I was gonna mention you, Chris. I was saying you are coming up to 20,000 killers, aren't you? 20,000 killers for Carissa. Hello, Delta. Welcome, Carissa. Hello, Grimm.
Welcome back.
Welcome, Carissa. Welcome, Chipper and Delta. How are you? How is Fallout 76? Heard a little bit about the game. Stress turn Diablo for the night. I guess that answered that question. I was saying, should we actually stream it throughout the night, despite the latency? Well, you pretty much answered that. Hopefully, Nia, Iron, Machine Gun, Dragon Game coming back. How was the Fallout here tonight, Miss Chris? Hope you've been well. We're celebrating. What, 20,000 killers soon? Chris the Killjoys, 20,000 Killjoys. I see for your long-time Twitch account. I'm excited for that. Happy Halloween, everyone. Hope you're doing well. Coming up to Halloween fun. I gotta unwrap some good TwitchCon gear from a year ago. Get to little Diablo 4 here because the demo ends this morning. So we're gonna play it maybe close to 10 a.m. I'll let you join me in chat. Good to see you, all you lurkers, raiders. 19 views. How are you doing, Grim? How are you doing, Chipper and Delta and Carissa? I'd like to get you started with a fun theatrical command. We have several Diablo-themed commands. I'd like to enjoy exclamation butcher, exclamation meat, exclamation halls. Double theatrical sound effects there. That might be your style for Diablo here. Exclamation champion for the full list, though.
Look, I didn't ask for this post, but as long as I'm here, I may as well make some money. Don't worry.
For some reason, yeah, the audio for these like ambient NPC dialogue was totally bugged earlier. I was playing off stream. Got to good level 18 today, hardcore barbarian. Not want to try hardcore with this latency spike since the game's always online. But now it's not bugged anymore, so that's good. You can actually hear them. Maybe campaign's different from post game. Bit of work with your brother and just got back from shopping. Glad to hear it, Grim. Let's enjoy some fun stickers tonight. We have other champion commands. Voice mod and cheers for you to enjoy. Make a fun celebration. Hope the Fallout was good tonight. Thank you for the raid, Chrissa. And we celebrate soon. You're 20,000 killers. Let's go and get some featured chats here for the night just to get started. We have a recent one, Chrissa, here the nut. I was thinking of that today, actually. Good one for you as well soon, Grim.
Big cleaver,
oh boy.
Killing all my friends.
Straight to the butcher, I found
couldn't stab him. Had to run away. Couldn't save them. Trapped in a room with so many bodies. So many friends. No! Oh! No! You can't make me go back there. I won't let you take me. Too much pain. So many dead. Can't get the blood out of my eyes. My mouth!
It's fitting for Halloween there. I did encounter the butcher first time today in my hardcore barbarian. Right after I got a legendary mace from my first treasure goblin. And I switched out the loadout. I was much more powerful, like twice as powerful at that point. But before I did that, I had to run away from the butcher because he was just too powerful, the current loadout, before I actually put the mace on. And I didn't find him again after that. So it was unfortunate the butcher got away for now. but I had some exciting music and it was actual interaction there. Won't let you take me. That's from the original Diablo game. I want to get back to that, Grim, because that's what started it all. It's so iconic, and I actually like the gameplay for it a bit better than some of the other Diablo mechanics, so we're likely to see that on stream at some point. Catch up with the levels. Yeah, I almost got the max level for old demo, at least, for the Barbarian. And Rogue here is still at 13. Barbarian got all the way to 18 today. I was making pretty fast progress just in a non-campaign, just in like adventure mode and such. Hope you've been well, Chipper and Delta as well. Thank you for popping in the chat with the Carissa Raid. I'd love to have some other fun appetizers for you both. Perhaps a musical one, such as way to chat for Grim, right? Just making sure. Did we? Yeah, we did. So maybe Button, Copperhead, something like that for you. Delta and Chipper, good to see you both. Chipper with the Dragon Squire crown, bit crown. Looking good, Delta. We await you. More fun interactions. And Grim here, a VIP, and Dragon Knight with a golden crown. Glorious. Leaving you behind. It's a 20 level camp, Grim. I don't have the base
game. You're a very fine person, Mr. Baggins, and I'm very fond of you. But you're only quite a little fellow. In a wide world, after all.
Thank goodness.
Since, yeah, Grim, we're on our Chivalry 2 goal here. Just finished the Diablo 2 goal after about a year for 2,000 bits equivalent, $20 cheer. We're at Chivalry 2 for now, which I think is $30, 33,000 cheers. Diablo 4, you know, being $52 on sale instead of $70 for the standard version. I don't know if we'll pick it up now for Monday or wait till Christmas. We have other stuff we can do, Diablo 2, Diablo 3, and even the original Diablo, like we said. So, it'll all work out in good time eventually. I'll be playing more offline for the hardcore characters. You want to co-op a hardcore card with me, that'd be fun. Though I do know you have the New Zealand ping, perhaps, you being Oceania servers. And the latency is already bad enough. But in my server, wherever this home server is, I don't even know. But, yeah, we'll see, you know. All in good
time. Leave me alone. I'm off duty. Just trying to have a little fun for once.
Shut up before we're back to the madness. The Knight and the Magpie. I was in the non-campaign today, Grim, so it's a little faster than the campaign. Just doing seasonal stuff, vampire stuff. Other interesting areas around all the serpent cult, other swamps and stuff, so it's pretty cool. A lot of fun barbarian abilities trying out for the first time. Diablo 4, similar to the other barbarians. Damn, that water is tripping me out. That ghoul out there. That looks really weird on the screen.
Wait your turn, you drunkards! There's plenty to go around!
Story changes depending on who you talk to. Some say demons, others say werewolves. Don't really matter. Home is the
demon
same.
Werewolf.
Thing. Closed minds and idle hands.
We're losing lurkers rapidly, so I would suggest Chipper and Delta, other friends, you enjoy some champion commands to get started here tonight. Carissa, hope you've been well. Thank you for the raid. And not to call out any lurkers, but I'm just so used to checking Firebot. Carissa, lovely to see you. The lurkers, VIP. At all, hope you are all doing good. And would love to chat with you here very soon. In any case, good to see you all. We'll hide that viewer count once it gets to 5. Just for me personally. Might have to get a couple of hours.
The cathedral, mostly. Most people don't want to admit it. Too proud. Don't want them here, but can't survive if they leave.
The old cathedral, yeah, quite classic. Trying to join that clan, I'm still pending on the 4-year, my fellow Targaryens. Don't seem to be as active as maybe I will be when I get the full game, but there's some funny ones. Last night, Halloween Party Grim, there was some, I'm proud to mention, yeah, I gave my card to a few people, performers, other people, there were Game of Thrones, dress-up costumes, there was Jon Snow, the Melisandre, the little ghosts, the white little puppies, so that was very fun. A Halloween party, so I'm a Hellfire Club shirt as well, so. Good times, Grim. We made it here tonight, played a few hours today, which I was excited to get back for in the morning. And Chipper with his war machine Delta with that Nia. With your lovely blue dragon, of course. Looking glorious. Join us for a good couple hours here tonight, Grim. That's as you start the chat right before the raid tonight. Welcome those raiders if you'd like. We still have a few of them here.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Homage to Cain. No reference of Cain yet in Diablo 4, surprisingly. But Loreth, you know, is something.
Probably better than it should. Hard times make people want to feel something. A little drink, a little gambling. Better than being scared all the time, eh?
I'm playing the Barbarian today. Makes me appreciate the Rogue's dodge. She's a more fancy style. The Barbarian just like lunges forward, just the same one every time.
I've had nothing but vegetables still for weeks now. What better month's wages for a scrap of meat?
Wonder what you think of that pirate song, Grim. The meat, bread, and wine. They say meat is only food. I don't really know what they mean by that. But, you know, there's different opinions on meat. Some people are total vegetarians. Most people, I feel like, at least in history, liked meat of some kind. But there's fish, you know, and there's all the fake meats now, like substitutes. So, yeah. Depends. I'd rather save the animals from the meat industry, but can't be too hypocritical myself. I still eat meat, you know? I don't know. There's a lot of different perspectives of it. We can just embrace, enjoy, wait, balance them all, right? Do our best.
Hope the fish are biting today.
My husband, Feodor, left our home in the middle of the night. I heard him talking to someone, another woman. I went to confront them, but they fled towards a strange light in the forest. They have been gone all night. I think it's time I went after him, but the forest is dangerous. Would you accompany me?
Good time for the raid tonight, Chris. We're recovering some of those lurkers. Chat with you all very soon. Grim in New Zealand, bringing our chat to life just in time for that. Great fun. Ah, she's actually following me. Okay.
So, this blister is killing me.
A little harder to save the survivors and such. This latency, but turn it offline mode would be amazing, so that we can't. It is not an option, and it doesn't matter if we have cross network play on or not, so some. But, yeah, we'll figure it out. Core off stream, I don't know, say like the last couple hours today for. Off stream depends, you know, how excited and how fun we are. Grim, we're bringing the chat to life. Thank you for keeping that chat, Chris Abbey. Thank you, Carissa, helping with that as well. But Grim, you made it just in time to be the first chatter tonight. Keep that chat, Chris Abbey. Make for fun, exciting, great adventures 2 nights in a row, huh? Because, yeah, last stream, yeah, Saturday, yesterday. It's great to see you 2 days in a row. Let's get you started with that watch streak again, since we did miss you. Those 4 months that you were gone. Pleased to see you back. Hope everyone enjoyed some Fallout 76 with Carissa. Welcome to the Dragon's Roost. I am your host, Ace the Sly. So we continue to enjoy Diablo 4, despite the latency and internet challenges.
Let's see what we got here. Yeah, a few Dragon Roars lately. The Medieval Insult Thyself. 250 channel points for that one? Oh, yeah, just saying 20 for the Dragon, 250 for the Insult. I didn't realize it's such a big difference, but. It's a good balance, I guess. Something to spend them on that's, you know, worth it, that's good quality, good balance. We're on to 8 champions, actually, thanks to, Scrunch last...
I think, yeah, someone made that clip just so I was mentioning his name or something. That was just Chillstone type of in-between adventures. Let's try one more here. It was the birthday. Fun, yes.
Yep, up top. Right there. I got him. Headshot.
Unless you have a headshot.
Like you said. If you have a headshot, then I... Alright, good luck.
Silly times, old. I gotta record that. A little more efficient since then. Those are my early days, but fun little reminiscence. It's pretty fun, dynamic one. Alright, we have Ravenous dead, we have cultists.
I provide a steady supply of, shall we say, specimens for the clergy nearby. However, their desire for knowledge has become more dangerous to satisfy. I require a host of intact ghoul hearts from the surrounding area. There's something special about the ravenous dead nearby. They can reanimate with only a few drops of blood. I'd venture out and retrieve these myself, but I'm more accustomed to dealing with the fully dead. Your discretion is appreciated, of course, and you will be rewarded.
Well rewarded there. Try something with the chat box above the Carissa chat. Let's see if that is not too bad for any reason. I don't think it would affect too much. The alert box, for example, isn't too far down, too far up. Yeah, it seems to be fine. Probably better. Just do one more clip just to try out here. What do your brother here? Grim. Did I get his name right? Yes. Yeah, it looks fine. Just a little Chris on the side. I think that's pretty good. Not a big deal, right? Card Grim, our second chatter of the month here. So do the do. His first year ever debuting Age of Chivalry cinematic for us, as well as contributing to Gods vs. Titans. Just probably one more Gods vs. Titans. We'll consider that debut. We'll clean that up here soon as well. Yes, Grim, join us for a good couple hours as we get back to the game. Alright, back to the mining camp. Played a few hours today, so go fairly content with that. Hardcore off stream is a lot better than see. You know, when I'd send like one snapshot on my Wi-Fi, it would spike to 500 for like 30 seconds. But like a video would be 2 minutes or so. Absolutely, Grim. Join us for some good fun. Enjoy some champion commands of the Diablo 3 game. I remember how long ago this played. I was playing the game. Style. But it is still very satisfying. Yeah, the combat alone, I'd say, is worth the purchase. Especially on sale, but people don't like this as much as the other Diablos. And they have their reasons. My main gripe with it is the online mode content. Just take that out for people who want single player only. No co-op of any kind, no random parties. Just take that out. They have a good system on their hands for an excellent successor to the previous Diablos. It's a much different style, I can appreciate that, but because of it constantly being online, you having nearby players and things, sometimes yes, sometimes not at all, because they force that, I cannot fully recommend it to anyone with any type of internet challenges. And you play an RPG, you play a single player game, you do not want to have to worry about that, so. Just access to the stream, but yeah, that was good momentum for her. My barbarian already level 18. This feels like a more powerful character with her type of abilities because she has more great variety of stuff. We have the defense skills for the barbarian, subterfuge agility for her. Another one was mastery or brawl. No, it was brawling and defense skills were. Barbarian special after basic and core. He had defensive and brawling. That's what I got so far. Level 18. Just doing one killing blow. Really nice move. You would get the cooldown refunded for like 300 damage as long as it kills an enemy. That's really good. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Back stab is also nice. Let's try that again. I upgraded that a little bit. Shadow step. Back to the action, Grim and friends. Chris Ray, let me chat with you guys. Hope you had a good Saturday night. Ready for Virgin Halloween 2023. now actually regenerates, whereas Wrath, I was using all day for the Barbarian, you have to actually generate it, and it doesn't last, so it's quite the inverse type of resource. But Barbarian's good stuff, as you know, the three different types of weapons. They have the two-handed, the dual-wield, they have slicing and bludgeoning, so you have basically a heavy mace, heavy two-handed axe or sword, and then you have the two-handed, one-handed sword, mace, or axe, and I had a legendary mace there, which is pretty good. Get reacquainted with our rogue, non-hardcore, but good start. Not wrong way to the actual objective. Try to make progress in the story until I get level 10, but I just can't continue on with it. So maybe we'll finish something I was thinking. I guess we'll see. So I level up. Tier reward ready to claim. Might as well take a look there. Yeah, I claimed those earlier. What else do you want me to claim? I'll figure it out later. Yeah, I haven't seen these before. Ashes. I was getting some of the PvP, like, red crystals, which was interesting, like, not actually fighting any other players in hardcore, but you die in PvP in hardcore, you still lose the character. It's crazy, Grim. It is very crazy. Okay, how about level up? Two more abilities. Fairly happy with the current loadout. Haven't done many passives really for any of my characters. Let's just upgrade the trap. How about that? Knock down enemies. That sounds fun. Enhance the poison trap a bit. That's it for now. Available skills. That was kind of cool. It just shows what you have. Mix around, but. Find anything. Oh, I keep pressing that back. I did that by accident earlier. Can't refund caltrops, for example. Yeah. Caltrops. What do we have here? Give thanks at the shrine. Oh, I see what it means. Thanks. Freaking funny. Actually, require a mode for missions. That's silly.
Thank you.
Anyway, elixirs, don't know what those are. Yeah, I've never really used any elixirs so far. I actually have consumable. Level 15. Huh, you actually do have potions, how about that? Yeah, I never paid attention to that the character today. So this could come in handy, fire resistance and such. New tip jar there, looking pretty good. We turn off that viewer count as soon as we get to 5, but do appreciate Chris's raid. Well, the numbers a little bit there. I do hope you had a fun time tonight, Krista. Chat with you another time when you're probably not as tired as you must be here in Texas, for one thing, so you're several hours ahead of California time. It's late here. It's definitely late there. Let's get some extra things. Krista, sea winds, hello, hello. Yeah, thanking you. The moment I type thank you, Carissa with Daenerys, Ser Jorah, Dothraki. We have the Drakkar, same moment, so good time in there, sea winds. Okay. Just checking out these little. Rather fun. Things about the world. Oh, she got that legendary coming soon enough, right? Bridges, best to avoid for now if it's not taking us to our main objective. Oh, the shrines are interesting. Yeah, the conduit shrine. I had one earlier, was trapped, I couldn't use it until after I defeated all the enemies. Lethal shrine, obviously. All your hits are critical strikes. Yeah, I was reading them earlier, but it's nice to see.
Especially in blue damage with the barbarian early. I feel like that was something crits as well. Like the most of it all lasts, it doesn't last very long, so very short lasting shrines compared to the previous games. So we can make it count. Barbarian had one, you would put the weapon in, then pull it out. Rip it, physically rip it out. Twisting blade's kinda similar, just like at range, not melee. Yeah, see, the sorcerer skill tree especially will be quite different than the elemental things. That necro we might get to as well tonight. Don't know what order we'll... what should we do next? I did barbarian today. Rogue on the other one so far. Did a lot of necros, Diablo 2 and 3 lately, so... could make sense to start with them next. I don't know, it's kind of weird, like the order I said yesterday and then the order I want to do today changes a little bit based on the barbarian I did do earlier. Oh, nice to see you guys. Oh, actually, custom mark, yeah, that speak with Vigo.
More strangers in the camp.
Night. Night penitent guardsman. Penitus Oculatus and the Faith Militant, right? Some tattoos for that, kind of ridiculous. The Comic Cons and things. Alright, Vigo, what have we got here?
Are you Vigo? I was sent.
Know what I saw. She had horns like a beast. Strode right past where you stand. To think my mother's trapped in there with her. You let my mother through, sir. Shouldn't you be responsible for her safety?
But, we have soldiers stationed inside.
You should be worried about them, too. Maybe you can help me.
Looks right through you. It's like the cinematic. Just wanting to speak with him, but you can ignore altogether. Disgusting. Kind of weird different choices. I like the roleplay with the rogue. Strange. What brings you to yours now? Why are the mines sealed up?
Mines are closed on church orders. They're not safe. Especially not for children.
Sanctuary in Baldur's Gate, they're not very kind to them either.
My mother and I studied the Horadrim. We were onto something big. But then she ran off. It's not like her to abandon the hunt.
Relic hunters. Okay, Reverend. Shoes and such. Oh, it's actually better. I don't know how much lightning damage. Oh no, but. Oh well. Until I get the transmogrify, it's fine. Fine enough, right? Okay, Vigo with Reverend Mother Prava sent me.
She did.
The horned woman is the demon, Lilith.
No, that can't be. My mother taught me that name. You speak of the daughter of hatred.
The field of hatred earlier that did mention Mephisto.
Did Prava mention me? She wasn't angry, was she?
There's more than your job at stake here.
Come on. Let's get this over with.
Into the mines we go, or... ore hoist. Hoist that ore. Summons yet, it's just fine. Some stuff. Let's see if he requires us to actually follow.
That damn hoist is out. We've got to go on foot.
Right, we're getting very far.
Look out!
There, oh.
Hey, that's my mother's charm on your wrist.
It's mine now, girl. She gave it to me when I let her and her friend pass through.
That's pretty good. They're quite the different characters. I mean, some of the soldiers remind me like Diablo 3 soldiers, but it just feels like a completely different area. So I don't know what like, the timing is, how much longer the events of Diablo 3 are, but it is completely different, that's for sure. Some ways good, some ways it just takes a while to get used to. Oh, it's locked by... Or did I have a key and I use it? I did have a key, yeah. Well, there goes that. Might as well make the most of it. Ah, pale tack. I never found that before. I don't have a horse yet, though. I mean, how can I... Maybe I have a horse as soon as I have armor for a horse? Probably not. You'd think you'd have to unlock the horse set. In the back corner, so. I don't know. It makes sense it doesn't get too far away, though.
Keep close.
Alright. Shall see. Fun for now. We are just beginning for the night. I'll probably keep it on stream. Grim and friends, Krissa.
Maybe.
Courage us.
We should go back. Round up the knights.
And leave my mother in Lilith's care for as long as that will take? No. I'm going on.
On and on and on.
Leaves are too damn old. Shaking like leaves.
Shaking like a leaf. Okay. Few hit points are missing already. 200 health. Somebody's training here. How do you examine? Yeah, I should probably do that. Harlequin quest. Wow, that is obviously level 80. Okay, level 80. Yeah, people have been playing a few months now. It's not just this because it's on Steam or the demo. People haven't been playing, but whispering with friends earlier. Let's get a chance. Discussing a few aspects. I'll show you the messages if you'd like. I just. Several questions, several issues, mostly. And other things, but... Heavy hitter.
I'm low on energy.
Nothing too terrifying. We're still at world tier 1. I should probably turn that up considering. We're not even hard. I was playing tier 2 all the time. And hardcore earlier, so. I only turned it down, I was trying to play with, yeah, Grim. And option, or maybe just make it easier. Try it. Oh, probably better for late season. Just doing it hardcore, like I'm playing all the time. Almost out of the PvP area, there was the. Growth thing, something big, roaming boss, and he was absolutely unkillable at that level. So I think the butcher got away. But I got here, so should probably turn it off and get through it quicker. I guess. Standard of glue, you can turn the second one on for the next character. That'll work, I guess. It's pretty smooth, pretty fun. Besides the night sequence itself, that could be the alright, let's give it a go. Diablo 4 demo, first time this week and wait a long time. The demo basically the night before, so Thursday night.
definitely no work tomorrow morning, otherwise I might be able to
dead end.
Enjoy the end of the demo, so it works out good. See what else we got here. Enjoy the ride. I'll try to keep relatively consistent commentary. It's just hard sometimes.
What's special about this place anyway? What would draw Lilith here?
The mine shaft.
Hell if I know. Prava doesn't tell us anything. No one goes in, nothing comes out. That's all.
Follow me.
Good spot here. Jump down.
No lift. The jam must be deeper down.
The jam? The chain or something? Find out. Yeah, FPS is looking great. Only issue is the constant online internet. 412.
Locked.
Over here. I can squeeze through to the other side.
I thought we were gonna use the
Wait, hold on.
Little holes here.
And there she goes. Enemies approaching. Nowhere to go. Fight's coming to us this time.
My traps. Yeah, I had several of those earlier. Nice. Blood. Bishop. It's like some of the vampire missions and the vampire. Options besides the roll. Good that you have a few of those. I missed the dance and such we had there. They wanted it all to be emotes, so anything else they'll have, they'll be adding. Thought I added the yes last time. Maybe not. They got reset or something.
Yes. I apologize. Aid would be welcome. Farewell. Hello. Come with me.
Why would your mother leave you like that?
She wouldn't. Or she shouldn't have.
Didn't mean
I'm sure
to.
She had good reason.
Bit of cream up there. Little elevator winch. Reminds me of the other Diablo, Three Wilds, the Orcs running. Three damage.
Low on energy.
Big damage. Yeah, I was doing so much bleed early with the barbarian, it's like I would just get them low and then leave. I guess these cost some bleeding too. But it was healing a lot towards the end, level 18. He would just not need health potions. He would just do so much healing, and berserker mode was also nice. All sorts of stuff. Barbarian was a lot of fun today off stream. Got plenty of screenshots for the dragon's juice, but right now I'd rather just show you now the video and fun. Record some later. Probably not get back to him on stream because I'd rather not risk his life just because of latency. Difficult it is already. It's not too bad. Some very difficult bosses had some really close calls. Which hardcore character first demo before demo. So we'll
gets him on stream, but look forward to him and full release, especially off stream. And 1500 stream celebration will definitely just for the better internet. That'll be seamless, totally good. Slay 1000 vampires, huh? They're probably. I think that included the barbarian, the ones I got today too, but I didn't realize those are vampires. Ghouls. Okay. It's pretty effective. It will stab. It turned to me. It really seemed like he died there, but it's getting some really amazing animations earlier. The barbarian had the. I ended up using the double axe, the double hand attack. And if you finish them with that, would just cut them in half, cut their head off. It's really satisfying for the serpents and the serpent cultists. So they definitely did a good job on this. The animations were excellent.
Out of energy.
It's only the first world to the future. But there's plenty of the higher ones down the line. These things like glowing on the side. Must have been his abilities or something. Are we going the right way?
I'm not dying here.
Yeah, it's some good things to avoid around the area of effect.
Over there. So, an opening.
So go, go, go. That's weird. Level up as I leave the area. I haven't seen that before. Alright, if it randomizes the weapons or just whatever you have out, I guess. It's out of the dual wheel. The legendary mace for the barbarian earlier. Didn't really show that, so. Level up before I chat with you, that would be ideal. What have we got? A few more for that, so. Level up maybe to big range to do this. We can do one of the traps, which are nice, but. Some more shadow step. I do like that. Increase your critical strike chance against them by 8% for 3 seconds. Good, everyone made it.
The tunnel's closed. We're trapped without the hoist.
Look, there she is.
There. Nice broad view for what it is, it's not bad. What kind of ore is this? Freaking ghost ore? All sorts of things. Yeah, there's some interesting things earlier like to react to on stream, but Butcher is like the main one, the first treasure goblin, got the first legendary. That's kind of the main seven. Just really fun with the barbarian, just like doing the non-campaign version, because it allows you just to free roam a bit more and do little side missions, side quests. For the season itself, and the season has its own quest basically, and Malignant was the first season. I'm not too sure what they had with that, but at this point it's over, we can only look it up, see the archives and things. We're here at the 1 hour mark, appreciate Gaming Grim Reaper bringing the chat to life, Delt and Chipper coming through for the Carissa raid, Carissa, appreciate you dropping the raid, Fallout 76, let's carry on here for another hour, take tabs. At the end of that one. For now, I'm with Narelle, here in the Darkened Way, level 15 rogue, catching up to my level 18 barbarian, hardcore seasonal today. What is it?
That statue. It's her. The way I saw her.
Lilith.
We need to find my mother.
To interesting. The side quest, the character actually did respond to some things, dialogue, so it's kind of generic sometimes, but one of them, the vampire lord, was saying, "You will serve," and the character said, "I cannot." It's pretty funny. He's turning into a vampire, basically. First real vampires we've seen besides that one island, Diablo 3, so. First, like, Castlevania, I'm pretty sure. Now, different ways of sliding down the ladder. That's cool. She does the backslide. Barbarian did the double hand. Bring those daggers out. You don't need the bow. Got that rare dagger at least. Cool blade. 3% chance to execute injured non-elites.
Over there, the hoist.
Damage, good balance, joy for what it is. A little latency issues, but as long as we're not hardcore, I'm not gonna complain too much. So,
at last, I'll ride out.
Keep going, huh? That's what I'm stuck in there.
Slain? What happened?
The demon. Alright.
We need reinforcements.
No, we can.
What was that?
It came from beyond the gate.
Yeah, I kind of annoy there's not the profile tab stuff they had, like Diablo 3, you could see all your characters at once. This one, you only see the currently equipped character. I understand why they would downgrade some things. They take a step back. It should be all that was there before and more, not just like missing things, you know? Oh well. It is what it is. Overall, I think they did a pretty good job besides the internet online all the time. That's really just a production choice, like a community choice, a networking choice. It's not the actual game itself, but I think they should have learned from Diablo Immortal. They didn't need to do that. It's not an MMO. Oh well. We'll be good. Bit by bit, we'll be good. Gate of the Sun. Tall Rasha.
The escort. They're all dead.
He was still moving. Grinda. Who did this?
A woman. Vigo. It was one of the women you sent. Only she wasn't human.
The ambushers were the teeth collection.
A demon. Like the statue. Claims she mothered sanctuary. It was a dead bloodbath.
The other woman, Venard, where is she?
She begged for her life. Lily spared her, let her deeper in. Give up, girl. She's lost. Vigo, you must listen. Steel did nothing. Oh, spells, prayers. All useless. Go to Corvala. Tell Plover. Raise the army. The father. Evil itself. Vox sanctuary. Do this for
me.
He is dead.
I'm done for. Your mother told me this trinket would bring good fortune. To think I trusted her.
She bribed you with it, didn't she? You weren't supposed to let her through at all. But it's not too late. She can still be saved.
Not by me. Not anymore. Prava will know what to do.
You're leaving us? Abandoning her?
There's nothing left to abandon. She's good as dead. I'm sorry, kid.
He really just left us. It's up to us now.
Moving on. He has to get the army, like I said. Pretty interesting. Oh. Got a little guy stuff there. Pretty interesting. The trade chat is weird. I think I'll need that for a while, so I'm not gonna just leave it. Can you leave chats? So it's three people on. Trade. Who are all these guys? Are these just people online? No, those are my Battle.net friends. How do you leave these chats? It must be a way. It's all right. Rings. Unpowered chalk writing over ancient symbols. The eternal conflict. Willis showed me the ugly truth of our cosmos. Ooh, look at that guy. Fancy guy up there. Explosive head. The eternal conflict. Angels and demons have battled over control of all creation for all time. To what end? I asked, and she simply laughed. The vampire lord asking that earlier, saying, like, enslaved by demons, threatened by angels, are you tired of not having your own destiny type of stuff? It's an interesting time, but we'll see. I don't like how you get the wardrobe if you even bought one of those premium clothes collections. It's kind of weird to me. Like, how would you even equip these?
Let us consider the cards one selection.
But in any case, yeah, can you imagine? Yeah, but you buy the premium clothes and you don't have the standard base game, so it's like, it's waiting till you get it. It doesn't make sense. Some things don't make sense. Demos and trial editions. The blood petals, yet again. Trail of Lilith. It's interesting to see where it'll go. How many actual famous primevals and such we will encounter.
How your mind races. Yes, I am Lilith, mother of sanctuary. Daughter of hatred. I have what you seek. You hunger for knowledge. You dragged your child all over Sanctuary in pursuit of it.
No, I taught her how to survive.
Is that what you want to believe?
Oh, the big demon, isn't she?
Drop the act. You have questions. I have answers.
I guess most of them are.
I know. The fabric of the cosmos.
Everything I've read has warned me against you.
You've read so much, yet know so little. Will you accept my offer?
I don't know. Will you let me try? I want to try.
Your mother is alive. She came this way with Lilith.
How can you be sure?
Sometimes I see visions of the past. I saw them.
What? How?
Lilith's petals. Her blood was fed to me once.
Normally, could you game capture, you wouldn't see this background effect, but just to see them fly a bit, we got Grim here, the blue dragon chipper, with the war machine, very stylish. Delta with the Neo. Sorry, Avataris. Loaded, but Yeah, it's an annoying thing that it's display capture only. That's another reason not to buy it just yet, I guess. Why, all the reasons why, all the reasons why. Saw a way to escape the eternal conflict. He tells me it started with the seduction of the angel Anarius. All this time, he was just as valuable as any man. Makes sense. No one corruptible except the universe itself. Alright, here we go. Lunatics, yep, and the ones that glow. Just keep that up, get this guy in the way. He's not that easy. I have no knockback yet, so I can't push him into it, but I missed completely. What was that? She just like sound like she's more injured than she is. She's barely even scratched. I didn't carry her. Alright, well, can't get in there. Whoops. Thinking I can mark the minimap or something. Throw those, they'll just, you know, override them if I do them other places. It's nice to see them actually set though. I don't see that too often. Those little bolts. Eldritch bolts. Nice ghastly city reminds me of crypts and things. Good for necromancer. What I said originally I was gonna do next was think sorcerer last, so maybe necro is next. I guess the druid after necro is our last one tonight. That should be good. Two other necro. So far, either way, it works. Not that big of a difference. So the origin of humankind, it was always her. From the union of angels and demons came the first generations of humanity. They were powerful, movers of mountains, shakers of seas. You don't have to identify stuff, I believe. It's a mace for a barbarian. And the shield is for the necro. That's interesting. The necros had more shields than phylacteries. Power sources. Just double checking. Oh, I do have a better sword, actually. And that one's better than that one, so. Dagger is still the best. Excited for that treasure goblin again. That was kind of a weird area. Looking around. There's some speed away. Jump on his back. Can't miss my goal. Blood harvest. That's alright. Time for that for the non campaign characters. Maybe sorcerer will do another thing.
It's just a little vantage point. Not where I actually gotta move on, though. Well, that's kind of weird. Yeah, let's try this. I've been here before. Surely,
there.
This is the right direction. Nice to not get lost when you can help it. You're relatively good not getting lost. To the cradle, I guess. Okay. Let's see here. Lilith and Vinard with Nerel. Interesting names. Yes, I was already doing some boss raids. They had interesting names too. All new for me though. Those are petals, yeah. From the game.
So curious. You are eager to know why you were spared.
Yes.
Do you have faith in me?
I want to.
Good. For now, all you need know is that we are going to meet my son.
Rathma, the first necromancer.
Really?
He is that.
Sir Rathma.
And more. He is the key to my plans.
Huh. Well, yeah, the character's actually...
It sounds like they're searching for Lilith's son, Rathma. Together.
Mother, what are you thinking?
A lot of those, you know, Priest of Rathma people, you don't actually consider them to be actual characters, but I guess they are actual people based on... Necro will have something to say about that, I'm sure. Under the white-haired Necro, you get all these different hair colors. Like the Diablo 3 Necro.